request Swapna to read the news.
Good morning, one and all. My name is Pavan. I am from Class 5. Today, I am going to read news. So let's get started. National news. Journalist shot in Tripura second scribe killed in 2 months. Egg prices hit a high, now as costly as chicken. International news. Facebook can't regulate. Self-insure data privacy said by ex-employee. Turkish court convicts poll in opposition editor over tweet. Sports news. India-Pak story plays out again. Again, Modi cabinet to cut paper trade. Pakistan crush. Indian team lift championship trophy. Thank you.
Thank you, Bhavya. Now I will request our class teacher Dinesh sir to give speech on child labor.
A very good morning to all of you.
Good morning, sir.
And I want to share something with you today. I read somewhere that a very beautiful line that a child meant to be learn, not earn. But unfortunately in our country, what we are observing that there are millions of children who are working in hazardous conditions. Like they are working in coal mines, they are working in glass mangle factories, or they are making that firecrackers in Shivkashi and other places. So it's a big slap on the face of world's biggest democracy. A very big slap it is. And this is happening right under the nose of the concerned authorities. The future of small children is totally insecure because they are not getting the education. These small children, these kids, later on, they will become the citizens of our country. What type of citizens they will become? Illiterate, malnourished, uncultured, uncivilized. So it's a high time. We should think over it. Now, we should not wait for the government to take action. We should stand up. We should raise our voice wherever you see any injustice happening to the small children. Someone is just forcing them to work. You should take a stand, raise your voice, report it to the nearest police station. Help these kids. Being a responsible citizen, if you consider yourself a responsible citizen, at least we can expect this from you. It's a harsh reality of India that millions of kids are working like this. We should not let this happen. Secure the future of the kids. Thank you.